Hello my dear students, my name is Hanumant Ladva. Welcome to Vision Academy. In this video, we are going to solve Karnataka State SSLC Exercise 15.2 or CBSE Class 10 Exercise 13.2. Question number 5. A vessel is in the form of an inverted cone. Its height is 8 cm and the radius of its top, which is open, is 5 cm. It is filled with water up to the brim. When lead shots, each of which is a sphere of radius 0.5 cm are dropped into the vessel, 1/4 of the water flows out. Find the number of lead shots dropped in the vessel. Now, let us find the solution for the given problem. Here, we are going to write height of the cone. Is equal to 8 cm. Next, we'll write radius of the cone is equal to 5 cm. Radius of spherical lead shots is equal to 0.5 cm. Now we'll write number of lead shots, which is denoted as N, into volume of each spherical lead shot is equal to, it is already given 1/4 of the water, so that is 1/4 into volume of water in the conical vessel. So here let us substitute the values. So number of lead shots N into volume of each spherical lead shot is given by the formula 4/3 pi r³ is equal to 1/4 into volume of water in the conical vessel. So this is given by the formula into 1/3 pi r² h. So here pi, this pi will get cancelled. Now we remain with N into 4/3, and here radius is given as 0.5 into 0.5 into 0.5 is equal to 1/4 into 1/3 into, here r square is 5 into 5 into h is 8. Now let us transform this 4/3 into 0.5 into 0.5 into 0.5 from LHS to RHS. So on the left hand side, we remain with N is equal to, right hand side can be written as 5 into 5 into 8 whole divided by this 4 into 3 as it is. Next, let us transform this from LHS to RHS. So let us write here, this one gives us 0.5 into 0.5 into 0.5. So this 4/3 will become 3/4. So here it will become 3 and here it will become 4. Now here this 3 and this 3 will get cancelled. We remain with N is equal to 5 into 5 into 8 divided by 4 into 0.5 into 0.5 into 0.5 into 4. So this gives us 200 divided by 2. So here N is equal to 100 lead shots. Therefore, 100 lead shots are dropped in the vessel. Hello my dear students, thank you very much for watching this video. My name is Hanumant Ladva. If you want to watch the next video, you can click on this icon. And if you want to watch the previous video, then you can click on this icon. If you want to get the latest updated videos, then you can click on this button to subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.